guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm gonna do a FIFA 20 gameplay. Please subscribe and enjoy this video. So let's go to accept and continue. Cancel. It's just giving us some information. Advance, kick off, so I'm gonna be Paris and I'm gonna be against the Chelsea's. Alright, perfect. So before we start this match, we gotta do a little bit of some training. Oh, my bad. I haven't played this game in a while. Let's just get started.
Well, the atmosphere has been building up all day long, and we're almost ready for kickoff here at Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray. With me is my commentary partner, Lee Dixon.
Here's the pledge,
so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's premier club competition, the UEFA Champions League. The group stage, match day one action. It's Chelsea against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that you win your home games, and don't lose your away games.
That.
You've got a good chance.
All right, let's play. So I'm in the red. Chelsea's in the white.
Chelsea, Kepa is given the green light in goal. And Azpilicueta starts with Marcos Alonso in the fullback positions. And Olivier Giroud is given the vote of confidence in attack.
And as you see on the sign, it says PlayStation.
Alphonse Areola starts in goal. Marco Verratti starts alongside Ander Herrera in the engine room. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Now, who would be a defender when the responsibility is one of trying to shackle Neymar?
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens. The link-up play between the different departments of the team is second to none.
So, like I say, guys, I haven't played this in a while, so... This isn't new to me. I had this game for a while. Replay.
That's the replay. So underway once again. Chelsea with the lead in this match. Here's Pedro. Just couldn't keep the ball. Maurizio Sarri ended up not being all that popular with the Chelsea fans, but here's something. He ended up with the second best win percentage of any Chelsea manager in their first season.
That's right, Derek. Won 39 games, got to the Europa League final, won that, got to the Carabao Cup final, got defeated the AES, but I think they had a great season, I really do. I think you've been harshly done by Sarri.
Jorginho. Conte.
with a bit of panache. It's with William.
Alright guys, well thank you for watching this video and I hope you enjoy. Peace out.